Five People Massacre? Not quite. However, it's the first piece of political propaganda spread through the colonies to raise British resentment, fuel the American Revolution. It is spread by Paul Revere and Samuel Adams. How many of my adults on board know Sam Adams because of beer? A few of us, right? We've got some good beer there. However, he in fact did not know how to brew beer. He inherits his father's brewing company.